following patient, aged 34 years male, came to the clinic with the complaints of bilateral elbow pain since 4 months. The patient had difficulty in weightlifting and also had difficulty in left shoulder overhead activities. On examination, the patient had swelling and tenderness over the left elbow and shoulder joint. Special tests such as MT-Ken test was positive for left shoulder joint, Cozen's test and Mills test was positive for bilateral elbow joint. The patient was diagnosed with left shoulder impingement and bilateral tennis elbow. The patient underwent 10 to 15 sessions of physiotherapy, which included aqua rehabilitation for shoulder impingement and tennis elbow. Post physiotherapy, there was reduction in swelling and tenderness, and also patient could do movements with ease.